In a bar in Toledo, across from the depot, on a bar stool she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally heated, she said, "I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter, and here ever after, I'm after whatever the other life brings." In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. His big hands were calloused. He looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking. His big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, "You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with 400 children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time your hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille." After he left us, I ordered more whiskey. I thought how she made him look small. From the lights of a barroom to a rented hotel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, but when she came to me, she must have thought I'd lost my mind. 'Cause I couldn't hold her, 'cause the words that he told her kept coming back time after time. "You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with 400 children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time your hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with 400 children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time your hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.